This right here is a championship that gained a lot of prestige in short order, guys.
Yeah, I mean, once a title match is called by yours truly, you know it finally matters in our industry.
Well, you're certainly not Mr. Modest today, are you, Corey?
Require a different mindset.
A superstar must be prepared to go all out, be as aggressive and vicious as possible.
Remember, it's no disqualification. The superstar can do whatever they want to tie it. And frustration might be starting to set in.
Off the ropes. Oh, a big right.
He avoids the damage.
He's taking this to the outside now.
It's a table. I'm not sure what he's scheming, but it can't be good.
Quick strike to the lower body.
Being carried around with ease.
You don't aim for the apron unless you're looking to do some serious damage.
Shoulders up and
gun check. And he slides him back to the mat. Heads out of the ring. What's next?
He's getting fired up.
Perfect time to attack when his guard is down.
I don't know what they're looking for here.
Looks like he's ready to knock things out of the park here.
Watch out!
As the challenger pinned, is this it?
Roddy Piper continues to be among the greatest.
Here is your winner, and still World Heritage Heavyweight Champion, Rowdy Roddy Piper!
What an emphatic victory, guys. No contest.
Never a doubt. Barely a moment's suspense. This one was about as lopsided as they come.